And a great performance by one of my favorite classic actors, Gregory Peck. Now, our DVD critic, Jonathan Decker, takes us back to the top of the show and our chat about Mr. Willis. Here's a Willis work that John says is a movie night must-see.
When's the last time an action film made you want to be a better person? 16 Blocks does exactly that. Bruce Willis stars as an overweight alcoholic cop tasked with transporting a prisoner 16 blocks to City Hall. When a group of corrupt cops wants to kill the prisoner to keep him from testifying, they hope Willis will look the other way. But he finds that his long dormant conscience is awakened.
So your lieutenant, he pegged you. You know, just the wrong time and the wrong place for you today. All right. Now you know that I would never put you in a position like this, right? You know that, huh? And I never figured you'd cap one of those guys. That's what I get behind drug addicts.
Grab the gun. Come on.
Frank.
Huh? Here we go.
All right, here we go. Jack.
Squeeze the trigger. All right, let go of the gun. Let go of the gun.
I figure it like this. You pop the guys trying to spring the kid to kid, well, you get your gun. And he takes you hostage. So we came in and saved the day. He died, you lived. Now this could be a good thing for you, Jack.
Mos Def plays the criminal with a heart of gold whose friendship motivates Willis to do the right thing. It's a gripping tale of morality amidst corruption. 16 Blocks is an overlooked gem that you won't want to pass up.
Thanks, Jonathan. And you can catch all of Jonathan's reviews at Meridian Magazine. Next up, the flames that burn within the real Mrs. Doubtfire.